goose. Not a goose.
Any luck, Marshall?
Nope. But I'm sure they'll be here soon.
The leaves from around the lookout make a comfy nest for tired geese.
They'll be hungry, too. They should fill their tummies.
Bread! Perfect!
Not a goose. Not a goose. Definitely not a goose.
What about those?
Yes! Geese! Oh, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! The geese are coming! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Whoa. The geese are coming!
We heard!
He likes your nest, Rocky.
Where are you going, silly goose? Fuzzy little guy. Hey! Fuzzy's a great name for you. Back to your family, Fuzzy.
Nice work, Marshall.
Marshall, you have a new BGFF.
A new what?
Best goose friend forever. Oh, sorry, Fuzzy. Okay, Fuzzy. Time to hit the hay or nest. I suppose I could sleep out here with you guys. Okay, but just this once. Bye, geese. Guess it's time to go. He'll sure miss you around here. Where's Fuzzy? Fuzzy! Where are you? Fuzzy! Where did he go? Ryder! Fuzzy is gone! We have to find him before his flock leaves.
Fuzzy is missing? No job is too big, no pup is too small. Paw Patrol, to the lookout!
Ryder's calling!
Morning, Rubble. Excuse me. Can someone please turn on the lights?
Oh!
Rider, sir? Pups, we have an emergency in our own backyard. Our geese friends have to migrate with the rest of their flock. But they're missing one little goose.
Poor Fuzzy. It's all my fault.
If we don't find him fast, they'll have to leave him behind. Chase, I need your megaphone to try to call Fuzzy.
Chase is on the case.
And find Marshall. Fuzzy would follow you anywhere. I need you to help look for him, too.
I'm fired up.
All right! Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Paw Patrol! Paw Patrol!
Chase, use your megaphone to make a goose call.
Rawr!
Fuzzy doesn't seem to be responding.
This is Fuzzy's.
Achoo! I'm a little allergic to feathers. Achoo! He went this way!
Hey there, little goose. Would you like this piece of bread?
Don't worry, Fuzzy. When you fly back north, we'll see you again. And when you migrate back south, you'll see us again. And then when you fly north...
Marshall, Fuzzy needs to get going. Go ahead. Just keep flapping and you'll catch up.
Bye, Fuzzy. I don't think he wants to go.
If he doesn't leave now, he'll never catch up. A little gosling belongs with his family, Marshall.
What can we do?
I know.
Promise not to take this thing too high. Like, higher than my nose.
Marshall, you aren't afraid of heights. You just climbed to the roof of the train station.
Okay, I'll do it.
Let's take to the sky!
This isn't too high.
Okay, this is kind of high. Come on, Fuzzy! Time to fly! Flap, flap! That's it, Fuzzy! You got it!
Re- guys did an awesome job today. What a bunch of good pups.
I'm doing it! Chicoletta?
Wow, birds really do like you, Marshall.